It is chilly out, ladies and gentlemen. It's like 15 degrees out here, so I'm gonna make this quick. Right now, I'm in upstate New York, about 4 hours outside of New York City, and I have this really beautiful 40-foot modern shipping container home for you here today. It has a really stunning fire pit area and also a nice hot tub. And it's also located on almost 100 acres, like looking out over the mountains and the hills, so in this really beautiful piece of land. So really excited for you guys to see this one. I also have a new shipping container home playlist, because I've actually shot enough shipping container homes here now on the channel. So if you're a fan of shipping container homes and places like this, you can check it out up here. My new playlist also linked out down in the video description. But really excited for this one, guys. So let's hop straight into the tour. We'll begin the tour with a bird's eye view of the area. You're gonna come down this driveway and there's just rolling hills and mountains and even a stream further down the property, but you'll drive about 1 or 2 minutes down this windy driveway and you will then begin to approach your shipping container. And here you are, you have arrived. Upon first glance, I thought this might have been made up of two shipping containers, but it's actually one 40-foot shipping container with a really cool design. You're definitely gonna notice that fire pits as well. Well, the host told me they poured actually all of the concrete themselves and surrounded the fire pits to kind of create this really cool custom design. And if you look up top then, over the ceiling, there's some string lights. So it just really gives off this entire space a really just cool and cozy cabin vibe that's just perfect for the winter time to finish off your day in this space. Another cool little amenity is actually hanging from that tree over there on the left in the red. And these are some snowshoes that the host left for you. So you can use that to go and do some hiking and explore the area. But now I'll kind of venture over to the right-hand side of the shipping container home. When you round this corner, you will see this really sweet hot tub, which is perfect. And it was very much needed during my stay. Because again, it was like 15, 20 degrees Fahrenheit throughout the entire duration of my stay. But it's quite spacious. You can probably fit about 4 people inside of the hot tub and had the same lights up top that you saw right near the fire pit. So really sweet setup. That will do it for the beautiful snowy exterior. Now let's head on inside. Welcome to the interior of your modern shipping container home. This is the main kitchen space and the area you'll enter into as soon as you walk through the front door. But there's a lot to cover here. I think the first thing I'll point out is actually in that corner, you're gonna see that really cool sign. It definitely catches the eye and it says the Scenic Orchard. That is the technical name of this property on Airbnb. Now to the right of the sign, we'll begin in the kitchen. You have plenty of stainless steel appliances. You have your stovetop down here and a nice microwave right above that. And despite this only being a 40-foot shipping container, so there's not a ton of space, they actually really jam-packed this kitchen with a ton of top-of-the-line appliances and amenities. So it feels like a full-fledged kitchen to me. You got your sink right here though, and a drying rack, and just kind of all of your little amenities and appliances that you might see in your own kitchen back home. So this place had really everything you might need. Even got some extra kind of wine glasses up here. You got your toaster though and some tea and a Keurig. So kind of everything you possibly might think of is here for you. Even some extra utensils are down here in this drawer. All that good stuff. And you have a nice little fridge. And I'll actually mention all the beverages inside that fridge, they were not mine. They were actually provided by the host. So very generous of them. And directly opposite of that is this table with a ton of goodies for you. Some games like Uno and exploding kittens. Also the old classic bananagrams. And then this is a really cool idea. They have a disposable camera waiting for you along with a few instructions in case you don't know how to use it. And now over here, there's a ton of goodies in addition to those drinks left for you in the fridge. You got some local coffee, even some champagne right here. You got some snacks and chips and candy. This is left for all guests, not just because I was shooting a video for them. So again, very generous. I definitely also want to mention all of the floors are heated throughout this entire home. This made the entire space super warm and cozy 24/7. I could sleep right here. Finally, now we'll back up just a little bit to give you a better idea of how this space is laid out. The main door is on the left, kitchen is straight ahead. There's a couch waiting for you as soon as you walk in. Let's now go and check out the rest of the shipping container home. My favorite room is at the end, but first we're heading to the bathroom here on the left. And now we'll enter into your bathroom inside of the modern shipping container home. It's very bright and white and modern and clean. All that great stuff that I normally look for. I also especially loved all the lighting that surrounds the mirror. It really makes this space pop. But to be honest, this entire home really felt like a hotel to me at times. They really went above and beyond in terms of the amenities they offered, just all those drinks and the goodies in the kitchen, all this stuff now around the sink, some great hospitality, and even the toilet was heated. Just everything in this home is heated. You're definitely never gonna get cold. Last but not least, this is your shower over here in the corner. You have some really gorgeous tiling in the surrounding walls. Definitely reminiscent to me of some other showers and luxury hotels that I've stayed in the past. And also have one of those rain showers to toughy some amazing water pressure. But now we'll exit the bathroom and begin to head into my favorite room in the entire home. We'll now do a little walk and go to the far end of the shipping container home, go past the bathroom, and now welcome to your bedroom. Inside of the Scenic Orchard shipping container home. I really enjoy this space, especially because of those three windows that surround you. I love how the bed is kind of wedged into that corner. Continuing with the great hospitality, you have some towels here for both the shower and the hot tub, even those fancy hotel slippers you always see. You have two bathrobes as well, so definitely a great Airbnb for a couple in my opinion. In the corner then, there is a mirror and this cute little table with some plants and a light right next to the bed. I'm sure you might also be asking in terms of storage. You didn't see any closets. There's actually a ton of storage space underneath the bed waiting for you. There's a little TV there up top. And now the host told me she used to get all these privacy questions. Obviously with all these windows throughout the entire home, it's very easy to peer in, but there are curtains like this throughout the entire home. Last but not least, I just want to highlight the windows some more throughout this space. You will see the hot tub is straight ahead just to kind of give you a bit of a reference point, but absolutely love this view out into the orchard. I'll definitely have to come back, I think, in the fall time when all the leaves are popping, but just the perfect way to start your morning just like this. Thanks for watching, guys. Don't forget to check out all the links in the description and my new playlist, and I'll see you next time.